And today is a very special day. Today we're extremely pleased to welcome the American Medical College of Homeopathy and its president, Todd Rowe, to our studios today. I'd also like to extend a warm welcome to our other members of the homeopathic community and all our distinguished guests here at Nasdaq. We're excited you could all join us right here from the crossroads of the world in Times Square, New York, as we get set to ring today's closing bell. Now, there's a lot to celebrate, and let me congratulate the American Medical College of Homeopathy as it will start a new four-year full-time medical school in Phoenix, Arizona in February of 2011. The medical school will be the first of its kind since 1920, offering the most comprehensive homeopathic training program in North America and will fully prepare students for the National Homeopathic Certification. Homeopathy is the second most common form of alternative medicine in the world today and is the fastest growing of all forms of alternative medicine. Founded on principles that have been around for thousands of years, homeopathic remedies work through activating the body's own self-powers powers of self-regulation and self-healing. By discovering medicines in plants, animals, and mineral kingdoms, these substances form from the natural world, offer safe, effective, and inexpensive cures for many illnesses, including cardiac, neurological, skin disorders, and mental issues. Nasdaq is proud to have the AMCH with us here today to celebrate a new dawn of homeopathic medicine, and we wish them the utmost success when the medical school is launched in February. Now, please join me in welcoming Todd Rowe, president of the American Medical College of Homeopathy, to the podium.
We have a dream whose time has come. Alternative medicine facilities are growing exponentially as people discover better health in a way that is less expensive, curative of chronic disease, more gentle, and more safe. Healthcare leaders are seeking ways to help people achieve better health and maintain it using substances from the natural world. Homeopathic medicine is the second most common form of alternative medicine in the world today, and one of the greenest forms of medicine on this planet. Homeopathy holds tremendous promise for developing nations where few people have access to quality healthcare. The American Medical College of Homeopathy is a nonprofit organization dedicated to growing homeopathic medicine. It is opening a four-year full-time homeopathic medical school in February of 2011 in Phoenix, Arizona. This program is the most comprehensive homeopathic training program in the country and is a center of excellence in homeopathic education, homeopathic research, and homeopathic clinical care. This program is the first of its kind in the country since the early 1900s, when there existed 25 similar homeopathic medical schools. It is our hope, as we move forward, that the formation of the medical school will help to raise public awareness and bring homeopathy and homeopathic medicine back to the forefront of care here in the United States. In ringing the bell today, we ring it for homeopathic medicine. Please join us in this momentous endeavor that will help to transform healthcare in this country. We have raised over $1 million to date and are seeking an additional $500,000 in the next year. Help us be part of history and the future of a safe and cost-effective healthcare system. Thank you.
4, 3, 2, 1.